So prepare your faces.
That might be an improvement.
Prepare your faces.
I'm ready.
Welcome to Eureka. We hope you had a nice hike. You would have got here sooner if you had a bike. The water's over there. It's perfectly fine to drink. Drink all you want. Stay out of our kitchen sink. The red roof on your cabin is reused, not you. So use the red roofs over there if you need to poo. We will take your garbage. It's not nice to litter. Don't ask us to pick it up. We're not your babysitter. Swap box is right there. We hope you like some butter. Don't eat on our porch, or we'll throw you in the gutter. Stay out of the meadow, we're trying to grow the flowers. And please don't ask us if we have any showers. We don't have showers! Yay! Fires are dangerous, you'll burn down our cabin. Your advisors look tired, we can tell that you've been lagging. Got you some coffee, so be here at 7 p.m. It'll be delicious, you'll think that you're in heaven. Campfires at 8 o'clock. Campfires at 8 o'clock. It'll be awesome, and we will run.
That's right.
This is a place to be. If you want to do the challenge course, please come and see me. Or me, or me, or he, or she. Let me introduce you to all the staff we have here. We're all really awesome, so give us a cheer.
Wow!
Yeah!
Right on.
That's what cheering is. Very good.
David has a beard that's full of magical power. If you pay him a nickel, he'll let you know him for an hour. And Katie is a girl, she's one of our two chicks. If you were wondering, yes, she is 5'6". And Brittany is also a girl, and she is lots of fun. She's not as tall, though, she's only 5'1". And Nathan is a theater, he likes to perform Shakespeare. He once slayed a dragon, because he has no fear. Brian is from Boston, and he is full of joy. Oh. When he was a child, voting for his favorite toy. And Max is the boss here, just like Tony Danza. That's all we could come up with to finish off this stanza. So welcome to Naka, this is the place to be. Welcome to Naka, we have so much to see. And now the song is over. We hope that you had fun. We'll take you to your campsite now that the song is done.